What is a snow devil? A snow devil is snow raised from the ground in the form of a whirling column of varying height, with a small diameter and an approximately vertical axis. Snow devils are not tornadoes. Snow devils are typically light columns of snow that cause little harm. They have a lifespan of 30 seconds to 2 minutes. It is estimated they average 15 to 30 feet, that's 4.5 meters to 9 meters in diameter, and 40 to 50 feet, that's 12 meters to 15 meters in height. But a few were 2 or 3 times as tall as the average. Snow devils are capable of lifting objects over 700 kilograms. Formation. This is a very rare phenomenon because they require very specific meteorological conditions to form. For snow devils to occur, the necessary conditions include a colder air mass passing over a relatively warmer surface heated by sunlight. A warmer surface causes the snow or ice to form fog or steam. And if there is a column of colder, low pressure air above this fog, it will begin to rise. It creates an updraft. A low level wind shear, change of wind speed or direction with height, or colliding air currents will cause it to rotate and begin to pick up loose snow, forming the funnel shape. The combination of these conditions is what makes snow devils so rare and less intense than tornadoes. Hopefully you have learned something from the snow devil. Please like and subscribe for more of this content.